never find us. I can promise you that.
I know. Perhaps that's why I need a good long look. One day this view will be a happy memory.
About to turn on your heel, never to see the city again. I think that makes you happy right now.
And you? Ready? Do you feel the road beckoning? It's possibly your last glance at those buildings.
The quicker I forget the whole damn thing, the better.
The city makes false promises. Many of them grand, doesn't it?
Mm-hmm. If you see through them before you lose everything, then you're pretty damn lucky.
Perhaps luck's with us now. Perhaps we're leaving just in time.
Think it is? Think we are. Time to make up for things.
Shit, V. You're bleeding again.
Don't worry about it, I'm fine. What's the plan?
Everything is set. We'll meet our people soon, gather our gear and set off. Yes, the road could be hard. But as long as we don't fuck up, we should cross the border in a matter of hours.
Let's get out of here.
Sure. But V, get a good look at the city. One last time. If you need to, I mean. I'll wait in the car.
Well, Night City, good night and good luck.
This is rot. I've heard enough. Most of our people have already crossed. They'll wait for us on the other side.
And our souvenirs from Mikoshi?
If we so much as approached the gates with tech like that, they would wipe us out without warning. We've checked. Arasaka has people at every border crossing. But we know a road less traveled.
Just realized, here I am, clepping from Arasaka again.
Don't you worry. We'll pass right under the bastards' noses.
We better. New beginnings can be rough.
Don't you know it? There is one thing I will miss about Night City.
What's that?
The food. The Thai on 7th and Haywood. The pierogies down by the docks.
Seriously?
You'll understand once you've ridden with us for a while.
Wonder if I'll miss Night City, too.
You'll miss the Night City you imagined was there. The city of endless potential. Endless possibilities. The city that was a lie.
We'll handle it together. Even the memories of NC.
Running from Night City or going to your granny's for cookies and milk? Gun it or that storm will catch you.
Screw you.
Mitch, hey.
Hey, V.
Good to hear you, Chum. How's things?
Give me a month and I'll be as good as new. I told you all I'd be fine, didn't I?
Come on, Mitch. You weren't nearly that confident after Mikoshi. None of us were. He was in bed for weeks, a vegetable. It would have been the end of him if not for his synapses. Toughened. Made almost fry-proof in Panzers back in the war.
Did save every one of our asses, though.
Pity Saul's not with us. Or Teddy. Or Bobby. Or Scorpion. They would have kicked your ass out of whack after that move with the Panzer. Then hugged you until you puked.
I know, Pan Am, I know.
Gave us all a chance at a new start. Let's not fuck it up.
I'm glad you're with us, V. See you soon.
I can smell the ozone, even through the air conditioning.
It's that storm, getting close.
Okay, we've arrived.
It's high time.
Thank you. Hey, Mitch.
Hey, let's get the fuck out of here, shall we?
Hey, how are things? Is everything arranged?
Everything's almost set.
So you found it? Where we thought it would be?
All plans laid and in place.
They are indeed. Come see us when you're done. We'll talk about the who, what, and how.
All right. So the plan. One more time.
We won't take any official crossing. I think you know that, right? So there's this old smuggling tunnel. Forgotten. We'll aim to use that. It's near the wall.
So you found a gate in the wall. Clever.
Not in as much as under.
It's one of those old smuggling tunnels. Thankfully, it's still open.
It wasn't the easiest thing to locate after all these years. But now, nothing can stop us now.
Great. And once we've crossed, what then?
We'll make for our meeting point, join the rest of our people there, then we'll move on towards Tucson.
And once there, we call the shots, right?
We know the roads like the back of our hand. And down in Arizona, we have some old favors to call in.
So even if I wanted to, I got nothing to worry about.
Starting today, it's not all on your back. You're no longer alone, V. You'll get used to it. It's nice.
Looks like I've got a debt of gratitude to pay now.
Oh, come the fuck on. We're all riding in the same wagon.
And thanks to you, we stole enough Arasaka tech to build an aircraft carrier.
Believe me. On the list of those wanted dead or alive, our names are right under yours. Well, time to move, before that storm finds us. Are we all set?
Mm-hmm.
So jack in. Let's get the hell out of here.
You got it.
This is your big new beginning. So you have to start it like a real nomad. Behind the proverbial wheel. Mostly go straight. Go around the bigger holes and don't lose the rest. Got it? I will deal with the nitro. The mix will go straight to the cylinders. If I don't sink it just right manually, it could blow us to bits.
I think that's best avoided.
Fuck. I just realized something.
What?
The border wall. It wasn't here when I was there. I never imagined it would be. I had this inkling that everything was different up north. But some bright fucking future awaited me there.
Yeah, I think I know what comes next. Once you wound up on the other side and nothing changed, you thought Night City was the answer. Everything would change there.
Yes. And you know the tale's end, too. I'm returning. Right back to where I started. Fuck.
No. I'd be the same place on the other side, same space, but you're different. Totally different.
All in all, you're right. And I have you. And the rest of these clowns. You ready?
Been ready always.
Then hit it! Home stretch! Full speed ahead!
They've launched the drones.
Cassidy, get moving.
I'm heading west and activating the jammers.
They've marked me. I'm turning east to get them off your tail. Go on, kids.
See you on the other side.
The Nitro is ready. Say goodbye to Night City. It's your last chance.
Got nothing left to say. Start her up. The wheel is yours.
Let's ride! Exactly what you wanted. A new beginning.
Don't slow down, Pan Am. Not yet. Perfect. All great, Pan Am. We're going home. Oh, shit, not good.
How's life out there in the desert? Getting some sun? Some fresh air in those lungs? Don't forget to get yourself a checkup every once in a while. Any dust or dirt gets into that insulation, you're done. Of course, decent ripper is harder to find out there than a 4-star hotel. So actually, how about you just stop by when you're back in the city, huh? Think I could swing a little discount for an old regular like you. Till next time, V.
Hey, V. I was just wondering how you've been. Haven't heard from you in a while. Still living large in Night City? I don't know. All I think about is dropping everything and leaving. Yet, here I am, still. Well, the city's like quicksand. The more you try to get out, the more it pulls you in. Once you're up to your knees, you're never getting out. Like Evelyn. Anyway, look out for yourself, okay? And call me sometime. Bye.
Hey, V, listen, I don't think I'll make it back to camp tonight. Sandstorm's coming our way. No choice but to sit tight and hold it out. Just wanted to say, I know this isn't the first time. You know, that we had plans. Never realized how hard being a chief would be. Always looked so easy from the outside. I'm so lucky to have you, V. You can't even begin to imagine how much it means to me. How... Guess it's time to go. I'll make it up to you. I promise.
V. Hey. Christ, that run we did. My heart's still pounding. A pack of nomads versus Arasaka. Oh, I mean, the odds were totally stacked against us. I didn't know if we'd get out alive. But hey, we made it. And you know why? Because you were the one leading the charge, V. The craziest, baddest merc from Pacifica to the Appalachians. I don't know what you're up to right now, what your plans are. But just remember, we'd walk through hell and back with you, brother, anytime. Until next time, eh? Take care.
Hey, Rogue here. I wanted to... Oh, voicemail. Why not? V, I was wondering if you could pass a message along to Johnny. Two messages, actually. One, that he's an arrogant, egotistical son of a bitch. And second, that it was nice to talk to him again. Both of you, take care of yourselves, okay?
So, funny thing just said. Oh, fuck's sake. Voicemail again. Do you ever answer the phone? Like, ever? Seriously. I can get through to Data Term customer service faster than you. What did I even... Oh, yeah. You know that Us Cracks agent called me and asked if I would go on tour with them? At first, I was like, over my dead fucking body. But then I thought, hey, wait. I could actually be fun. So, what else? Well, there's the latest gossip for you, if you even care. Call me back when you can, okay? Peace out!
B, hey. So, here's the thing. Couple fellas from the 5th Precinct busted a shop selling illegal iron. Sawed-offs, stun guns, mustard gas canisters. Orders from on up were to blow it all to the ground. But then I thought, maybe there's a better way to use all this stuff for a good cause. And still remember what you did for us. For me and Randy. The city needs more people like you. And I'm gonna make sure they're equipped. This one's on me, V. See you around.
V. Listen, I was just thinking about you, so I laid out a quick tarot. I know the reading's not as strong without you here, but we haven't seen each other for so long, and I... Well, one thing led to another. You know what I drew? The chariot, the lovers, and the sun. Looks like you've got a good life ahead of you, out in the Badlands. Good luck, V. Be free.
There's a canvas with two faces of fallen angels, loved and lost. It was a passion for the ages, but in the end, guess we paid a
because I already have 5. You can't force a 6th on me. Sir. Sir.
Remember to take any survival from any surprise. Some of the